Yeah, what's up? We're here at Chattanooga Skydiving Company. My name's Lyle. We got the man Dan right here. And Aaron, right?
Yes.
Aaron's going to skydive today. We're going to throw him out of an airplane. How do you feel about that?
Pretty great.
Pretty great?
Awesome. Yes.
We're going up to what, 14,000 feet?
Yes, 14,000.
We're going to free fall 120 miles an hour. We're going to go fast, bro. Are you ready?
Yes.
Is there anything you want to tell everybody before we jump?
I love you, Mom.
Yeah, let's have some fun. Woo! All right.
You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine, the next is black. So if you want me off your back, well, come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So come on and let me know.
I fly like paper, get high like planes. If you catch me at the border, I got visas in my name. If you come around here, I'll make them all day. I get one down in a second if you wait. I fly like paper, get high like planes. If you catch me at the border, I got visas in my name. If you come around here, I'll make them all day. I get one down in a second if you wait. Sometimes I think sitting on trains. Every stop I get to, I'm clocking that game. Everyone's a winner, we're making our fame. Bonafide hustler, making my name. Sometimes I think sitting on trains. Every stop I get to, I'm clocking that game. Everyone's a winner, we're making our fame. Bonafide hustler, making my name.
Let me help you up here. All right, heck yeah, welcome to the crazy club. You would jump again?
Yeah, I'll do it again.
All right, get a photo with Dan there, here we
great
go.
Job,
yeah,
man.
Survivors.
Thanks for coming out
jumping
with Skydiving Company.
Let me ask you a question. Anybody you would tell to come out and skydive, who would it be?
My mom.
Mom, come out and jump, we'll see you. Yeah, nice job, bro.
Awesome. Can deliver like UPS trucks, already going home, just pump.